Add 1 8.5-ounce box of Jiffy Corn Muffin Mix, 1 15¼-ounce can of whole kernel sweet corn, make sure you drain the liquid, 14¾ ounces of creamed corn, 1 stick of melted butter, 8 ounces of sour cream, and mix it all together. Lightly butter a 9x13 casserole dish or a 10-inch cast iron skillet and add the mixture. Bake at 350 degrees for 45 minutes. After 45 minutes of cooking, add 1½ cups of shredded cheddar cheese. Then bake it for 10 to 15 more minutes. Let it stand for at least 5 minutes before serving. Please consider giving the video a like, and thanks for watching.